I'm Wally Amos. Read It Loud is a foundation that creates awareness about the benefits, the values, and the importance of parents, adults, reading aloud to children from birth to age 6 for at least 10 minutes a day. If you do that, you will have a reader. The idea is not just to learn to read, but to have a thirst for words, a love for reading. Reading aloud works. It's been working for generations, and it works today. Read it loud! Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Can you read that? The carrot seed. Has anyone here ever read the carrot seed?
Yeah.
All right. I close every story time that I have with this book because I think the big idea is so meaningful, it can really help you have a fantastic life. So I definitely wanted to share it with the boys and girls at August Earns. The author is Ruth Krauss. The illustrator is Crockett Johnson. The publisher is Harper Festival. The title again is The Carrot Seed. Carrot Seed. Carrot, carrot seed. A little boy planted a carrot seed. His mother said, "Oh, honey, I'm afraid it won't come up." His father said, "I'm afraid it won't come up." And his big brother said, "It won't come up." Every day, the little boy pulled up the weeds around the seed and sprinkled the ground with water. But nothing came up. And nothing came up. Yes. Everyone kept saying it wouldn't come up. But he still pulled up the weeds around it every day and sprinkled the ground with water. And then, one day, a carrot came up. Anything unusual about that carrot? The green sprout on it is so big. What are you going to say? It's a big carrot. And everybody said it wouldn't come up. But a carrot came up just as the little boy had known it would. A carrot, boys and girls, so big that it took a wheelbarrow to take it away in. So the big idea in this book is if you believe in yourself, and if you believe in your ideas as strongly as this little boy believed that his carrot would come up, then you will have success also. But the little boy had to do something in order to help the carrot grow. What did the little boy do every day? Right. He pulled up all the weeds And then he sprinkled the ground with water. So that was his responsibility. So every time you get an idea, there is a responsibility that will come with your idea that only you can do. So the big idea is, if you have confidence, if you have faith, and if you do everything you can do to help you succeed with your idea, then you will be a success. So that's a great idea, boys and girls. That becomes a great foundation for you to build on. And there's absolutely nothing that you cannot accomplish if you have faith, if you work hard, and if you do everything that you can do to succeed. Okay? Thanks for reading, guys. Thanks for being a great audience. Bye-bye.